So friends, we have seen use of Depriester chart in calculating VLE. Now today we are going to specifically see how Depriester chart can be used for the problems where flash operations are taking place. Now as we discussed during flash calculations that metal balance equation for flash, which is this, can be arrived at for different kind of operations. One itself is a flash operation where we put a column before distillation column. Or as I discussed, it can be compressor and a separator, or it can be, as mentioned in this problem, an overhead fractionating column and there will be a partial condenser on top of it. So there can be so many similar operations which ultimately result in the same mathematical equations, wherein we know temperature, pressure, feed composition, and we either know the outlet temperature pressure, or we know outlet vapor fraction or condensed fraction. So in this problem it is mentioned that there is a overhead vapor stream containing propane, isobutane, n-butane and ethane, and this needs to be condensed. So 20% of the amount needs to be condensed, meaning if 100 moles of feed is going into the partial condenser, out of that 20 moles are condensed, meaning that 80% or 80 moles are getting vaporized. That is how we can consider it principally if you want to use this equation with V. So the mathematics to arrive at this we have already discussed. So how to solve like this? Well, this is given that 20% is to be condensed. Temperature of the condenser is given, that is 10 degree. What should be the pressure of the condenser? So our job now is to find out pressure. If you look at this equation, and if I use what is given in this data, I can convert this equation into this form along with the substituted values for Z1, Z2, Z3 and Z4 and V by F. Now I have considered V by F to be 0.8, considering 1 mole of feed. It can be any number of moles. At the end I can convert that to be required value by just multiplying the value of F. So I am considering it as 0.8 for all the denominator terms. Now the question is, how do I get K? I already know the value of T, that is 10 degree, and I need to find out pressure. So what I will do is, I'll go to the Depriester chart and I will substitute the equations here, and I'll just draw a line from 10 degree to any random pressure. Now this will give me the value of K for ethane, propane, isobutane and n-butane. So I'll get K1, K2, K3, K4. I'll substitute that K1, K2, K3, K4 here and I'll check if it is 0 or not. If it is not 0, I'll draw another line and I'll find out K1 for ethane, K1 for propane, K1 for butane, K4 n-butane. I'll substitute them K1, K2, K3, K4 here. If it is 0, great. Otherwise, I'll go to the next place. When we are performing, use Depriester chart for performing flash calculations, we will have to go randomly. Like there is no definite way, just like it was there in VLE calculation, that we may either increase K or decrease K. But you need to perform 3-4 iterations and you will get the solution which is nearly zero. So once I solve that, what I'll get is a value of pressure and naturally K1, K2, K3, K4 corresponding to that pressure. Now if you look at the problem statement, right, it is also said that we have to obtain equilibrium vapor and liquid values. That is, we are talking about this y and x. So we have got the value of this P, temperature was given, V was given, and now we are supposed to find out y and x. So how do I get that y and x? The equation for y and x are this, that x is zi over 1 plus v ki minus 1. So if I want to get x1, it will be z1 1 plus 0.8 whatever k1 I have got for the final pressure minus 1. Likewise, x2, likewise, x3 and x4. And once I know x1, x2, x3, x4, I know y is k1 into x1. So it is directly k1, x1 plus, and then y2 is k2, x2, k3, x3, k4, x4. How did we get k1, k2, k3, k4? Is corresponding to the final pressure which we have got, for which this summation is 0. So I hope it is clear that when temperature or pressure and vapor phase fraction is given, temperature is given here and vapor phase fraction is given this. Sometimes directly vapor phase fraction given, sometimes pressure is given. But all those problems ultimately get converted into this kind of mathematics and you have to use this. Either temperature is given, in that case you will iterate for pressure. If pressure is given, you will iterate for temperature. But mathematically they are all same and you get X and Y. So this is one kind of flash problem where you can use Depriester chart. Another kind of flash problem is bit tricky. wherein you have got, you know, the composition is given ethane, propane, isobutane, butane. And what is now given is you have been given temperature and pressure, and you are supposed to find fraction vaporized, that is V by F. Now, after finding V by F, we are also supposed to find out equilibrium vapor and liquid values. Now, as you know, we have discussed during flash operations that you know, flash will only take place or will only get converted into two phase system, that is vapor and liquid, if the given pressure, in this case 40 psi, is in between bubble point pressure and dew point pressure corresponding to this system. Now, how do we find bubble point and dew point for this system? It is said that there is a liquid stream, so it becomes x1, x2, x3, x4. Temperature is given. You can go and use your Depriester chart to find the bubble point pressure, that is bubble P. So that will give you one value, that is bubble P. Now, if I want to find out corresponding dew point pressure, what I'll consider is that I'll consider this system to be completely vaporized. So vaporized system will have composition of ethane, propane, isobutane and n-butane as 30, 20, 25, 25. So now what I have got is, I've got T and Y1, Y2, Y3, Y4. I'll use again Depriester chart to find dew point pressure. So this will give me a range of pressure in between which I would have vapor plus liquid. If this given pressure is more than bubble pressure which I have obtained, the system is entirely liquid. If this given pressure is less than the dew point pressure, the system is entirely vapor. I'll consider that this 40 is in between, you know, bubble point and dew point. You can cross verify. If not, you can, you know, take any pressure which is in between bubble point and dew point and can perform this further analysis. However, the mathematics remains same, that it is Zi into Ki minus 1 over 1 plus V Ki minus 1 equals to 0. So now I have substituted the values of composition 0.3, 0.2, 0.25, 0.25. K1, K2, K3, K4 are the values of K. Now, the difference here between the previous problem and this problem is that since temperature and pressure has given, I only draw one line corresponding to the given temperature and pressure, and I get K1, K2, K3, K4 for ethane, propane, n-butane and isobutane. By looking at this, I have got approximate values of K1, K2, K3, K4. Since it remains as in form of equation which I have given in previous slide, I have not simplified it in form of numbers, but this is your K1, this is your K2, this is your K3 and K4. You simplify this for different values of V. So now you have to assume a value of V. Safest is V equal to 0.5. If you can relate your values of pressure, it is this pressure with bubble point and dew point, if it is more towards bubble point, your value of V will be more towards 0. If this is more towards dew point, your value would be value of V towards 1. However, you need to just give a try of different values of V, and when this equals to 0 for a value of V, that is your answer for V. Once you got the value of V, what you need to do is again calculate X and Y by substituting the value of Z, K and V into this equation for X1, X2, X3, X4. And then Y equal to Ki into Xi. So you can also get the value of Y. So another kind of set of problem for flash calculation using Depriester chart is, F is given, Z is given, P is given, T is given. We are supposed to find V, L, X and Y. Mathematics remains same. Only thing is, you iterate upon V here, whereas in the previous set of example, you iterate upon the value of either pressure or temperature which is not given. Additionally, when you need to find V, you have to be careful that the value of pressure, that is value of this pressure, has to be in between bubble point and dew point corresponding to this temperature and this composition. How do you find bubble point and dew point? Make this equal to X and T, bubble P, Y and T, dew P. So I hope you will be able to perform flash calculations with the help of Depriester chart.